If you could reflect a bit, perhaps, on the small business perspective on this small business tax credit, that the feedback I get from constituents is that it's much more hassle than it's worth, and it only adds to the complexity of our already overly complex tax code.
Yes, the small business tax credit has, I don't know what I want to call it totally a fiasco, but it really hasn't done very much. And the good part of the reason is that it was not structured very well, I think. It is very complex. The second one is that it's a bit of a bait and switch in the sense that it brings you in and gives you credit for a while, and after a while it goes away. So it gives you this incentive to make an obligation, if you will. And then once you've made the obligation and gone on for a year or two, then it's gone. So it hasn't been successful in the sense of very few people or very few businesses have taken advantage of it. There have been a few businesses that have taken advantage of it. In all likelihood, they would have been offering health care anyway, but it was enough, apparently enough of a stimulus to help out a little bit.
Okay. Thank you. I yield back.